Vous écoutez RTL.
Voici les Runaway June pour démarrer. Ce titre s'impose en début d'émission. Le titre, Christmas on the Radio. Bienvenue à bord, les Christmas Country Songs. Christmas on the Radio Tonight, c'était le trio féminin Runaway June. J'aime beaucoup cette chanson et il était normal qu'on démarre ce programme avec ce titre Christmas on the Radio. C'est ce que je vous propose jusqu'à 1h du matin avec un souvenir d'un disque qui s'appelait Mr. Christmas en 1995. C'est Joe Diffie qui l'avait enregistré avec notamment une chanson qu'on a beaucoup écoutée lorsque le disque est paru. C'est Leroy the Redneck Reindeer. Eh oui, l'un des rennes qui tire le traîneau du Père Noël s'appelle Leroy. Et pour Joe Diffie, eh bien, c'est un redneck. Il est certainement très proche de Donald Trump s'il est redneck. En tout cas, voici cette chanson qu'on n'a pas écoutée depuis un certain temps. Joe Diffie, petit souvenir, aussi nostalgie, puisqu'il nous a quittés, victime du coronavirus le 29 mars dernier à Nashville. C'est l'un des premiers artistes américains qui a disparu suite à cette maladie du fameux et triste virus dont on n'arrive pas à se débarrasser.
You've all heard the story about Rudolph and his nose. But I'll tell you a Christmas tale that never has been told. Well, you may think you've heard it all, but you ain't heard nothing yet about that crazy Christmas that the North Pole can't forget. Rudolph was under the weather. He had to call in sick, so he got on the horn to his cousin Leroy, who lived out in the sticks. He said, Santa's really counting on me, and I hate to pass the buck. Leroy said, hey, I'm on my way, and he jumped in his pickup truck. When Leroy got to the North Pole, all the reindeer snickered and laughed. They'd never seen a deer in overalls and a John Deere tractor hat. But Santa stepped in and said, just calm down, 'cause we've all got a job to do. And like it or not, Leroy's in charge, and he's gonna be leading you. And it was Leroy, the redneck reindeer, hooked to the front of the sleigh, delivering toys to all the good old boys and girls along the way. We're just a down-home party animal, two-stepping across the sky. Over, Leroy had changed their tune. He had them scooting a hoof on every single roof by the light of a neon moon. Santa wrapped his bag with a Dixie flag. He was having the time of his life, and you could hear him call, Merry Christmas, y'all, and all of y'all a good night. And it was Leroy, the redneck reindeer, delivering toys to all the good old boys and girls along the way. We're just a down-home party animal, two-stepping across the sky. He makes jingle bells with the rebel yell and made history that night. He makes jingle bells with the rebel yell and made history that night.
W Country. Un autre renne qui tire le traîneau de Santa Claus, du Père Noël, il s'appelle Rudolph. Et vous connaissez peut-être la chanson Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Oui, la particularité de Rudolph, c'est qu'il a le nez rouge.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw down in history.
This is Alan Jackson from Nashville, Tennessee, and you're listening to George Lang right here on WRTL Country.
Alan Jackson qui chantait Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Voici les Wilson Brothers. Christmas in Dixie. Chanté déjà en 85 par le groupe Alabama. Et douce nuit avec RTL.
Right now in New York City, snow is on the ground. And out in California, the sunshine's falling down. Is peace on earth tonight? Christmas in Dixie, it's snowing in the pine. Merry Christmas from Dixie to everyone tonight. It's windy in Chicago. The kids are out of school. There's magic in Motown. The city's on the moon. In Jackson, Mississippi, it's a peaceful Christmas time. Christmas in Dixie, it's snowing in a pine. Merry Christmas from Dixie to everyone tonight. And from down in Alabama,
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Happy holidays and have a happy and safe New Year.